Hey guys, it's been a while. You probably recognize where I am, and that's my garage.
Yeah.
You're probably wondering, you making another how-to video again? No. We're actually going on a trip to the Creek Utah, so yeah, I have everything packed, everything's ready to go. Friggin' new video is coming out, so get ready. So yeah, here we are. We're in my cousin's cabin, not my cabin, hint. So we're gonna stay here for the next night. Tomorrow we're definitely gonna go riding. I did a little riding earlier today. I didn't record it because I lost my GoPro a little bit, but yeah, tomorrow we're actually gonna go riding. I went down to the village, got lost a little bit. And I got good footage. Thank God I didn't bring it, but the trails here are super fun. I suggest that you come here. I'm not telling you where because, but yeah, it's super fun. All the trails are fun. Yeah, so I'm gonna hang out for the night and I'll see you in day two. I believe that's just a plane, but yeah, so we're outside. This is the second day. Yeah, so I'm here out in the wilderness, great wilderness. Oh, Jesus. But yeah, I mean, we're gonna load up, we're gonna ride, and we're gonna have fun, alright? It's like 7 in the morning, and I'm gonna head over there at like 8:30-ish, actually. But yeah, so I'm gonna take some shots here of the wilderness and pictures of everything here. So yeah, hopefully you like this same amount of shot. Go rip in Duck Creek. A couple of my friends, Ryan from Desert Dirt Bike. We got Cam here, also from Desert Dirt Bikes. Jeff and Brandon behind from also Desert Dirt Bikes. To the first fucking trail of the day, okay. As we get dusted out here by the Polaris. magic right here, am I right? Section of the trail. And I gotta put my freaking finger on the clutch here. Cause wow. Ain't she powerful. Trail.
Nerve-wracking.
This is totally gonna have to be a trip.
shows. It's holding shite, man. My bike can breathe so much better now. I should have said that because I'm like giving out their identity. Oh well, we got a ranger over there with that American flag. Oh man, you. Oh, I'm too fat, I gotta go. Blood pumping, give a little pop of wheelies, proper wheelies. Yeah, what you're probably going to see right now is dust. Okay, can you use the clutch again? Coming back is so much fun.
Yeah, this is freaking post editing me. Well, I'm not sure what exactly is happening because like some of the footage is like choppy as fuck, and then like some of it just merges, and then some of it just cuts off for no reason. I don't know what Vegas is up right now, but I mean, hey, if it works, it works. There's gonna have to be a part two because I don't want to make this video an hour long, even though like I have 4 hours of footage. But yeah, there's gonna be a part two, so be on the lookout for that. All right,
see ya.